I've got some new shoes from DHB, which means I've got to replicate the cleat position from my old shoes, which I've been using for 6 years now, on the new shoes. Just see how well I can do it. Always take an Allen key out with you on the first few rides so you can make some adjustments on the fly. I do take a pen as well, just so I can mark them up. If I'm not happy, then I can just make very slight adjustments. I'm pretty sure I've got the position right, but at least it will give me a good guide to work on. Also, don't go too hard on your first ride.